بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. كلية إمام كاظم، أقسام الديوانية، قسم اللغة الإنجليزية، مادة النحو، محمد حسين البدري. Today we are going to talk about unit number 19, present tenses. Okay, I'm doing and I do for the future. Remember, we talked about present simple tense and present continuous. Today we have another use for these two tenses. Okay. We have two additional uses for these two tenses. Of course, they are used for future. Present continuous, I'm doing with the future. Okay, present continuous, I'm doing with the future meaning. Present continuous, you see here, I am doing or I'm doing for future. How, when? For example, here, this is Ben's diary for the next or for next week. Next week, you see? So from this next week means what? It is the future. He is playing tennis on Monday afternoon. On Monday afternoon. For example, today is Saturday. So on Monday afternoon, he is what? He playing tennis. So from the adverb. From the adverb, we know that it is what? Future. For example, if we say, he is playing tennis now. It means what? Now, at the time of speaking. Now. But if we say, he is playing tennis on Monday. Okay, he is playing tennis tomorrow, for example. Next week. He is going to the dentist on Tuesday. You see? On Tuesday. We should put adverb. He is having dinner with Kate on Friday. Okay, if we omit this, for example, if we omit this, delete, and put now, it will be what? It will be now, at the time of speaking, he is having dinner now. Okay, if we omit this, he is having dinner with Kate now, it means now, at the time of speaking. But if we say, he is having dinner with Kate on a Friday, on Monday, this is in the future. So, in all these examples, Ben has already decided and arranged to do things. Okay, this is Davis. هذا الاستعمال اللي هو هنا بالتفصيل راح نلقى. I'm doing something tomorrow. What does it mean? يعني هذا الاستعمال. هو طلاب مرات أشرح ما يفهم شنو الاستعمال. يمتى أقوله هذا الاستعمال. This is Davis. Okay. If I want to use future, present continuous for future, it means I have already decided and arranged to do it. Okay? Already decided. Already. Okay? Already decided. Already arranged. يعني تخطيط مسبق. For example, what are you doing on Saturday evening? You cannot say what do you do. For example, I'm going to the theater. Okay? This example, for example, what are you going to do next week? مثلا أنا أفكر شو أسوي الأسبوع الجاي، شو مخطط مثلا؟ أقول مثلا next week I'm traveling to Baghdad, for example. مثلا after next week, next مثلا next month شنو بلان شو مخطط مثلا؟ أقول I'm planning to quiz you. I'm planning to quiz you. You see? So when you arrange something, when you decide to do something, you can use present continuous for future. مثلا واحد يروح كل خميس زيارة فيقول مثلا I'm leaving or I'm going to كربلاء, I'm going to Najaf on Friday or on Thursday. What time is Catherine arriving tomorrow? Tomorrow, you see? I'm meeting her at the station. Okay, means decided. I already decided. I'm not working tomorrow. So I decide. Then باكر says tomorrow is Sunday. أحد. ما عندي شيء أنا فهم. باكر أنا مقرر كل شيء ما أسوي. إيش أقول؟ أقول I'm not doing anything tomorrow. I'm not working tomorrow. I will I will sleep. I will stay at home. He isn't playing football next Saturday. Okay, they are not playing, etc. We have so many examples. You can use I'm going instead. We will talk about this. Unit 20. Don't use will. Don't use will to talk about what you have. Or we should not use will. واحد يقول صغير احنا نعرف الول هي المستقبل خلينا نشوف بعدين راح نوصل للول راح نشرحها but don't use will when you arrange when you arrange something when you have already arranged already decided don't use what don't use will okay for example what are you doing this evening you cannot say what you, will you do Alex is getting married next week you cannot say will get married next or next month for example you can also use the present continuous for action just before you begin to do it this happens with the verbs I'm tired I'm going to bed okay are you ready yes I'm coming this is present continuous something you will something you are close to do it يعني شيء حدث قريب صار مثلا هسه تعبان I'm tired I'm going to bed يعني راح يصير شوف for action just before you begin are you ready yes I'm coming yes I'm coming يعني ما يصير يقول I'm coming جاي يعني احنا قلنا after one minute راح يصير future هسه present simple present continuous present simple for future how when we use present simple when we talk about timetables, timetables, programs, transport, cinemas, movies, games, see, flies, we use what? Present? Simple, okay? Timetables, when we have timetables. For example, my train, you see, my train leaves at 11:30. So I need to be at the station. So you see here, my train. What time does the film? Does the see timetable? What time does the program? What time does the movie? The film. It is Wednesday. It is Wednesday. Tomorrow. Tomorrow is Wednesday. You see. You can. This is exception. You can't use a present simple to talk about people. Say here, say don't talk about people. Timetables. But, you can't use if their plans are fixed, like timetable. Okay, if their plans are fixed, fixed, stable, like timetable. For example, I start my job, my new job on Monday. Fixed. What time do you finish work tomorrow? Something fixed. When something is fixed, we use what? We use, okay, it is, yani, we use people with a present simple. So, okay. But the continuous is more usual for personal arrangements. You see here, for personal arrangements, for personal arrangements. What time are you meeting? Personal arrangement, we use what? Present continuous. What time are you meeting and tomorrow? Not what, not do you meet. You see, here we have these two differences. What time are you arriving? What time does the train arrive? You see here, you is what? People. And the train is what? Object. يعني object, شيء أقصد هنا. Object, يعني think. Think, which is what? Which is timetable. I'm going to the cinema this evening. I am. Personal, I arrange, I already decided, but the film starts, the film, timetable, you see here, we have here so many exercises, this is, I'm watching the movie tonight, okay, I'm watching the movie tonight, the movie starts at what, 11:30 p.m, so the first sentence is what, the first sentence is personal arrangement. Okay? It means what? I already arranged. I already arranged to watch. You see, this is number one. Number two, it means what? It means it is timetable. It is impersonal arrangement. It is impersonal arrangement. بين قوسين, between brackets, say time table. You see, this is symbolic how to differentiate between present symbol and present continuous as far as future is concerned. يعني بخصوص يعني زمن المستقبل. You see the first sentence. The first sentence is personal arrangement. Okay, I already arranged to watch. Second sentence, impersonal arrangement, timetable. This is for future. ما نقول هذا مضارع وهذا مستمر. هذا بعد راح. بالاستعمال تفرق. بليوس. Okay. Go back to the book. Yes. So here we have unit number 23. I will and I'm going to. What is the difference between them? I'm going to and I will. I will أنا سوف. I'm going to alone يعني وحدي. يعني ذاهب. لكن من نستعمل I'm going to do something. Going to it means what? Will يعني معناته سوف. كأنه معنى مال. I'm going to it means what? سوف in Arabic language. What is the difference between them? I will and I'm going to. Study the difference between will and be going to. For example, here we have Sarah is talking to Helen. You see here, Sarah and Helen, they are speaking. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. Sarah is talking with Helen. She tells her, let's have a party. Helen said, what? That's a great idea. We will invite. We'll or we will. Okay, you can say we will or all. We'll invite lots of people. Will or all. اختصار ماتن. We use will to announce. This is the use. We use will to announce a new decision. Okay. So when we decide now. We use will when we decide now. To do something. You see here. Hey, let's have a party. That's a great idea. We will invite lots of people. So where is the decision? Okay. Or when is the decision? The decision is now. They decide now. The party is a new idea. New. Okay. For example, now I am thirsty. عطشان. إذن راح أقول أسقرر أقول I will drink water. I will go and drink water. You see? This is past. Sorry. Now. Future. You see? We will now decide now. See? Decision now. Okay? You can تختصر بهذا بس. Decision now. Now. Decision. Decision is made now. Okay? Later that day, Helen meets Dan. Later, يعني بعد يوم. Helen meets Dan. وغير واحد. Hi Helen. Sarah and I have decided to have party. We are going to invite lots of people. We are going. إن هنا أنا going. It means سوف مذاهب. يعني we are going to invite lots of people. We are going to invite. Yeah, Sarah and Helen. We are going to invite lots of people. Be going to. شنو معناته هنا meaning use مال استعمال. We use be going. Be means is are am. Going to when we have already decided. Already arranged to do something. Okay. تشبه ال present continuous بالضبط. تقدر تستعمل حتى ال present continuous مكانه. لل future. Already arranged. Already decided. Or decided. Helen had already decided. يمتى قرروا هنا. See. Helen أنا قررت. had already decided to invite a lot or lots of people before she spoke to Dan. Before she spoke to Dan, decide مثلا yesterday قرر. بارحة قرر. So today she told Dan what we are going to invite. Here you see past, now future. Decision here. Decision. See? Before now. Now he will. Okay? Before now. We are going to. Yes, we have here another examples. For example, Gary phoned while you were out. Gary phoned while you were out. Okay, I will call him back. Okay, someone phoned you while you were out. Okay, I will call him back. Now I decide. Okay, I will call. You bring your phone and call him. You see? Now I decide. I will call him back. Gary phoned while you were out. Both of them the same. Yes, I know. شوف الجواب. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. I'm going to call him back. I'm going to call him back. يعني I know. I know. Yes, I know. I'm going to call him back. You see here? Another example. Anna is in hospital. Oh, really? So why do you get like that? She is in hospital. You say, oh, really? I didn't know. I will go and visit her. I will go now. I will go tonight. I will visit her. Now, I decide. I decide now. I didn't know. But, for example, يجيك واحد يقول لك أنا or she is in hospital. يقول لك yes, I know. أنا أدري يعني. واحد قال لك قبل يومين مثلا. وأنت مقرر تزورها. Yes, I know. I'm going to visit her this evening. And already decided. You see this difference between them? فرق بيناتهم. Already decided. Already decided. Yes, I know. I'm going to visit her. مثل هاي. Yes, I know. I'm going to call him back. أدري بي خابرني. وأنا راح أخابره. Another difference. Two differences. اختلافين. Another difference. We use both. Well, I'm going to predict future happening. And situation. For example, we can say, I think the weather will be nice later. Or I think the weather is going to be nice, etc. When we say something is going to happen, we know this from the situation now. What's happening now shows that something is going to happen in the future. Okay. معنى ثاني استعمال هذا. When we are sure that something is going to happen. When we have evidence. When we have proof that something is going to happen. أن دليل. Evidence. استعمل يا هي. We use going to. Not will. Will prediction. We use will to predict. خمن. مثلا tomorrow it will be rainy. It will be rainy tomorrow. It will be dusty tomorrow. It will rain tomorrow. I will not find my or I won't find my parents when I come back. I just predict, expect, توقع. But going to not a prediction. Sure, يعني اكو evidence. مثل ايش؟ Look at those black clouds. Okay, look at the sky. Black clouds. هذا شنو ساين علامة. Evidence, proof. فده شو يقول? It is going to rain. We can see that it is going to rain from what? From the clouds. From the clouds. We say that clouds is what? Clouds sign. Okay. Clouds sign or proof. I feel terrible. No, I feel terrible. I feel sick. For example, I'm terrible now. I'm dizzy. فأقول I think I'm going to be sick. أكو proof. Now I'm terrible. I think because I feel terrible now. ما أقول I will. You see, this is the difference between them, and you can read the exercises to differentiate between them. Okay? Thank you so much. And if you have any question, you can ask.